In this beginner assignment, we are going to make a very simple but playable game to use many of the basic concepts from the beginner tutorial modules. We will be making a rollerball game where we will collect special game objects. We will see how to create new game objects, add components to these game objects, set the values on their properties, and position these game objects in the scene to create a game. In our game, the player will control a ball rolling around the game board. We will move the ball using physics and forces. We will look at the input from the player through the keyboard, and we'll use this input to apply forces to the ball, making it move in our scene. We will see how to detect contact between the player's ball and the pickup game objects, and use these events to collect these pickup game objects. When we are done, we will have made a simple rollerball game where the player controls the ball with the keyboard, picks up and counts special collectible objects, displays the current count, and ends the game when all of the game objects have been picked up. We won't need to import any assets for this project. We won't be using models, textures, sounds, or animations for this assignment. We will simply use the primitive shapes, like cubes, spheres, and planes, provided by Unity. To begin, start with assignment 1, where we set up our game and starting game objects.